Who's to really say? Put us back a little ways. Hopefully it doesn't make us re-fight anything. Nah, we're good.
Maybe I can clear this with a bag. Yet another mine. Need to find a way up. Man out.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. It's only visible from right here. See any reason why I'd go over that way. Ooh, new thing. It's a flamethrower upgrade. Electrically charged bolts can create an arc between tagged enemies and damage them constantly. Well, that's decent. It's really expensive. How much money do I have? None.
Is what I need right now.
Yeah, big surprise. Wow, that was way easier than I was expecting. These guys aren't that bad. Dead. Do I just need to cover or what? Heaviest and most lethal of the RI firearms, provided one doesn't mind hindered mobility while using it. It takes a while to wind up, but comes back with a vengeance.
Like Christmas in July. So, you a warlord now, Chess?
Hey, boyo, guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the Weaponry Caesar.
How I'm the Weaponry Caesar. I wonder how actually useful it is, or if it's just like another random thing in the kit that'll never actually be able to be utilized. Like the flamethrower is essentially completely useless. It's alright. Better on bigger enemies, I imagine. Seems like a last resort to clear out a horde, maybe.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Auto-target the ones that are showing a weakness.
Are you blind?
What do you mean I hit that? Oh my goodness.
Sounds like Edgar. What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
What?
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
Not really sure why we caught a punch in the face, but I guess we deserved it since we weren't mad. I don't remember dying. should just be able to destroy it now, right? Felicity is. Full ammo. This feels sketchy. Nah, I don't use this, like, at all. So, we'll respec into these. Probably. So I don't really use that either. But the uppercut is nice. And being able to uppercut a bunch of stuff would be more nice. And then we'll get that probably. Oh, that would be great too. I don't really know what the max level is. For now, we'll get this one. But we will definitely trade off into these.
Chester's attracted a lot of followers.
too bad. Wonder how safe this safe house is gonna be.
Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care?
She's doing a good job.
War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
Loque de la vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
Papa! We gotta save him again.
Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through the Rectorinia and the blood with the blood was everywhere.
It's still everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything.
Is it just me or that dude's hands look gargantuan?
Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
you sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
I imagine this is gonna be a rough fight.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Mm-hmm. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
All right. Wonder how bad the run-up is gonna be. Quick look around.
Andalusia. No surprise.
Oh, that's really good. We're gonna save for that. If it's gonna give me a respec. So I want these three. What am I gonna give up for that? No, I don't want that. Oh yeah, it was this one, I think. Anything down here?
No.
Christ, what a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow.
I can think of one way to get high.
That machinery over there might be useful.
Over where? You didn't even say anything like of value. Is there money? It looks like money. Guess not.
Bingo.
Cool. Didn't even make me like overcharge it or whatever.
Damn tricks. Where are you?